You know, I think there's days when our spiritual muscles can be stretched a little bit. It can be a little more challenging to be selfless. And it's like one thing after another, more and more people ask us for favors, for help. Can you do this? Can you do that? I'd really appreciate it if you could please help me. And, you know, most of us are pretty good people, but I think we all have breaking points. And when you hit that breaking point, I think it's really important that you look into Christ's eyes and say, Jesus, I love you. I'm kind of tired, but I'm going to do this for you. You also have to learn how to say no sometimes, right? Because it's just too much. You can't say yes to everybody, because if you do that, you're going to get burned out. So it's finding that balance. But for the most part, a little more generosity, stretching your, you know, generosity muscle is very important to grow and love God. That's what a saint is. God bless you.